Lords?
No.
Lords?
No.
If you don't mind looking at this camera for
I
a second?
I do mind.
Lords?
I have no makeup on. You should have asked me yesterday.
Lords?
I mind.
Lords? This is my housemate, Lords. She's new around here. We like to torture her.
I've lived in the same amount of time as you have.
Don't get away from me. Come back. Basically, I wrote her name in blood on the wall of our kitchen and she found it really funny.
Did I?
We go to a creative arts university.
You're not playing Lord, are you?
Ha ha ha! I don't have enough fucking room.
Oh! Spooky! I thought he was
a I can't even read it, it's Lord's though. I'm gonna wash that up and start again.
See, I wouldn't be surprised if it's extracted blood again.
We should tell her! Yes!
What's your excuse this time?
I was trying to kill a very big beetle. It's so fucking stupid.
What?
No one.
We're not. I'm so fucking exhausted. I want to drop out even more now. What the fuck is this? It's a fucking chamber of secrets. It's a fucking kitchen, Ben. Jesus Christ. I cannot enter the fucking satanic area. Is the church open? I can't believe you've done this.
I need to sit down.
I'll go to Waitrose and get a fucking ready meal and I will breathe on it until it heats up. I'm not fucking entering that kitchen.
It's abstract.
You're abstract.
And you can smell the blood. You can smell the blood.
It's like a heightened sense. The fear has just given me. I can sense the blood.
Yeah.
I can just. I feel like I can smell pennies, and it's disgusting.
No, that's just because you're poor.
I hate you so much.
Lords.
Poorly sanitary.
It's tomato ketchup.
Oh, for fuck. Oh, sweet Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh my God. Oh God.
Why did you do that?
Is that all going to stain now?
No.
No, because then you've rubbed it in now.
You sick fuck, you're gonna burn that deposit!
I am not paying for that.
But it's got your name on it. Now don't you just love living with me, Lords?
I might have an autistic cat.
I want the revenue.
The revenue? You're gonna claim it.
Mm-hmm. It's been a really long day and I can't handle blood.